could lose here to Foot. Foot have been looking strong all season, but
we'll see.
We'll see.
I mean, historically, this has been 2-0 City in favor to Heretics between these two. So maybe we buck the trend, though. Maybe that changes today. Maybe a 2-1. Who knows which way it goes.
แต่คือพี่ว่ามินิบูคงไม่ได้ตำแหน่งเฮียบูดไม่ได้อะ
ไอ้ผมว่ามันชัวร์ว่ามันชัวร์ว่ะมินิบูมันเหมือนแบบผิวอย่างเดียววะทรงผิวอะ
แต่วูดแม่นจีนะแม่นสัตว์อะเห็นมันเล่นแกโก้วะเข้มโคตรมั่นเลยนะเว้ยคิดดูว่ามันเล่นตัวเดียวลิเบียมน่ายิงกระจุยอะ
ไอ้เฟี้ยวเฟี้ยวอะไอ้สามตัวมันอะเฟี้ยวไอ้พี่น้องคู่พี่น้องไม่เท่าไหร
่
ไอ้สามคนมันอะกิน
ใช่ไอเลียนแล้วก็ไอเบนจี้แล้วก็วูด
ใช่พ
ี่บูไม่ได้บูไม่ค่อยโหดเฮียแต่เฮียนี่แม่นนะไออัตรากับตันเฮียเนี่ยโคตรแม่นเลยเพื่อแม่นน่าจะแม่นสุดในฟุตแล้วมั้ง
ว่าหลายวินก็มาจากมันทั้งนั้น
เออแม่นสัตว์วันนี้ให้ไปทีมไหนรอดูก่อนเดี๋ยวบอก
มาแล้วเฮียนิสัยของเชียยูตุเจเนี่ยแม่งสายเนื้อของแท้อะพี
่ตุยหลังอะ
เดินช้าๆไปเรื่อยๆของมันนะ
พุทนับหนึ่งเว้ยรอดูไปก่อนหลายยาวเลยก็ได้มอน
เฮ
ีย
นะคนที่เดินมาเหมือนไอ้นี่เลยนะคนที่เดินมาเหมือนไอ้นี่เลยนะKnowing that Team Heretics plays for this retake, so Team Heretics, are they going to do a gamble stack here? They always do it when they're on classics. Here, they've got two sheriffs though. Okay, it's gonna be mini boom boot. You can do the damage, but taking their time. LJ still showing presence here. That dizzy straight through the window, and that captain got the angle, but slowly building towards A. Boo still trying to shoulder that, but I think he's feeling like. Ah, see, it land. We're going to drop here. They're going for these 4-1 splits.ถ้าซีเน็ตลั่นทุกอย่างก็จบก็ไปไม่ได้แต่มันจะพอไว้กูคนเดียว เอาไปด้วยพี่ทุกไอ้จำทัวร์ที่แม่งแชมป์ได้อยู่เลยที่แม่งยิงแบบแอบอยู่โอ้ I thought that second could have hit there but no had a captain clean enough with the ghost to take down Boo บอมให้ซีเน็ตว่าง
ระบุแล้วด้วย trip will have to be broken so they know that they're on the way now
But should be able to speed up a little towards sight, and they cleared it out. ได้สองวินเมียนตีดิเพื่อเสี่ยว
Should be free. Team Heretics looking to do damage. Already Benji looking to box him in on that back line.
Three defenders. ใส่อะไรเดียววะเนี่ยเฮียแต่มันโดนตอกก็ไม่ทันแล้วอุ้ยมีบูเ
อาให้ But they got a sheriff. And maybe that's
enough to at least start this off. ไอ้โคมเนี่ยตรงหน้าแพ้อีโคจัดปล่อยไอ้เฮเบนจี้ตุ๋ยแล้วด้วยแ
อนด์เราสไลด์เลยนี่ He has to stay to this.
He has to commit to this. And if he get the timing right, it's going to split the attention. And he tries. He makes it go over, but it's Yedda Jay with a bigger weapon. The better shot takes down Benji. Now pressure elsewhere. CNET going to be surrounded. A flying mini boot with the trade for Riens. And Yedda Jay being the hero of the hour. And Wood can't do it with the classic. Nice try. And certainly damage done. But for the second.
That round has taught me anything. It's not about the size of the weapon, it's how you use it. Right there, classic. Doing a lot of damage to the sheriffs as well
for Mini Boo and Boo. Getting those. มึงแกะแหลกวินคูณมึงครับเฮียกูมมึงแกะเอาวินคูณมึงหนักเลยครับ
ไม่หนักไม่หนักเลยผมใส่กางเกงเยอะเลยแล้วล่ะ
ก็เหรอ right now they have that shot off we've seen what they do with it before they ยังไม่กำไรเลยไม่ก็ดูแล้ว
แต่ในเมืองอะใส่ไปเยอะ
ได้เหรอ
ในเมืองใส่ไป6กันรู้ของพี่อ
่
ะ
อุ้ยอ๋อประมาณ4 DM เฮียอะไรวะไอ้สัตว์ซีเนี่ย
ถ้าได้ต
ั
วนี้จบ
เลยได้เบนจี้เมื่อกี้บอมแตกเลยเฮียโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคโอเคDoesn't catch anyone. I think caught a couple. They've zipped some, but maybe wants. I'm saying here. In it's back to back kills for Heretics, clearing out middle. Nice little play back through there, being proactive with the high flash being sent in.
And now it's down to Yellow Jay and Mr. Fallen to try and find any sort of value they can. Can they cost him a rifle or two? They make this harder. Already spotting the player close by. That being Yellow Jay. Won't be able to fall too far away from this. But Heretics showing a little bit of
caution.
Still, information aplenty. This should be clean, and it is.
มันดูดุขึ้นนะพี่ว่ามันดูดุขึ้นนะ
ผมว่าช
ุ
ด
นั่
นเองก็ด
ุ
กว่าว่ะช
ุ
ดปาติ เตกอ่ะ
ไอ้ปาติเตกอ่ะ
ผมว่าชุดนี้มันดูกว่าเมื่อกี้มันยังมีสวิงอะพี่มันดูแบบแต่ชุดนั้นแม่งของจริงนะ
ชุดนั้นชุดนั้นโหด
เล่นแม่งคีม
คีมจัดไอ้ปาติเตกมันยิงด้วยแหละมันยิงกระจุยเลยอ่ะปาติเตกอ่ะที่มันมาแค่มาแทนมายิงกระจุยเลย
hearing them being kind of confident though, like happy amongst each other, because they've been, I mean, you could tell that these guys came off the back of the trip, they've had a really busy season. You'd imagine if they were maybe older players or, you know, a little bit,
ไปทีมไหนละปาริเต็กอ่ะปาริเต็กผมไม่รู้เหมือนกันว่าปาริเต็กผมไม่รู้ว่ามันไปทีมไหนเหมือนก
ัน ยังไม่ไปไหนเลย
น่าเป็นรอไปสแตนด์อินให้กับไอ้เฮียติกป่ะ
ผมน่าอย
ู่
ในสำรอง
แ
ล้วน่าอยู่รอเดี๋ยวก็ยังไม่มีทีมเอาป่ะยังไม่รู้ว่ามันยังไม่จบทัวร์ได้ป่ะพี
่เออก็เป็นไม่ได้เพราะว่ามันทัวร์มันยาวมาเลยThree players have stolen
the main. The stun, mini boost affected, and Boo goes down.
But no,
it's the floodgates are open.
ก็ชนะเลยอ่ะไม่ต้องต่อยะ
เออพี่ว่ามันจะชนะไปละผมใจผมคิดว่ามันชนะแต่ผมไม่ชัวร
์ด่านนี้ด่านบุกอ่ะไม่ด่านนี้ด่านนี้มันด่านกันที่เราดูอ่ะด่านนี้มันด่านกันบุกเข้าสามนะ
แต่ขับไม่ล่า
พ
ี
่ก็ไปชนะดีกว่า
ไปชนะขับเลย
ว่าแม่งชนะไปเลยอ่ะ
ไม่ต้องลุ้นเยอะไม่ต้องลุ้นบิน
เออไม่ต้องลุ้นเยอะ
ไปอ่ะตรวจออกเดินทางได
้ไปน้องพี่ปล่อยยาอวกาศออกเดินทางแล้วไอ้กุมเล่นกันมีตู้ไม่ต้องต่อไม่ต้องเฮียอะไรชนะไปเลยสัตว์
พี่เป็นยาอวกาศเลย
ไม่ถึงน้องลำเล็กๆอันนี้ลำเล็กๆพี่ก็ไม่กล้ากันพี่ก็ลำเล็ก
ๆไม่ชัวร์ขนาดน
ั้นพี่กลัวโดนพี่ว่าเดี๋ยวกลัวโดนมันบอกว่ามันมานัดเดียวชุดเดียวอ่ะไอ้เหี้ยมัน
จังหวะวินไหล
เออมันไม่ได้ขนาดนั้นด้วยBut not even in a position to capitalize off of it because the spike. ถ้ามั่นใจเหมือนวันก่อนหน้ากูใส่หนักเลย
ไม่แค่แบบวันที่พี่บอกวันแฟนติผมอะที่ผมบอกพี่จบเลย
เออเพราะมันชัวร์หน่อยมันน่าเล่นอะ
ลอง
แ
ม่กำลังได้แฟนติเมื่อวาน Yellow J through middle but if they overextend here if they peek
might lose that advantage they knife to see if anyone's pushed up towards that kind of like mid pillar but
no one
played it on the erring on the side of cautionWhich
ระวังหาทางระวังยาหาทางกลับบ้านไม่เจอแล้วไม่ลงจอดนะไม่ก็แสดงว่าผมปล่อยเป็นโดนไปแล้วกันเพื่อบังคับกลับได้ปล่อยเป็นแค่โดนพอ
ผมเป็นกระโดดไอ้เป็นไอ้จรวดกระดาษตอนเนี้ย
ทับแล้วป่า
เออใช่ทับแล้วป่าพี่Got them some safety. They've got a mid presence from
Yellow Jay. Yeah, ใครไหนครับ Foot Esports ครับ Foot Esports Foot Esports Now drift away a little bit deeper. ผมว่าผมแค่นี้นะผมแบบมันสนุกพอนะแต่แค่ว่ามันชนะเลยนะไม่ได้เอาตายนะ
เอาตายตั้งแต่เมื่อวาน
เอาตายยอมไปนอนแล้ววะ
ไปนอนแล้ว
There he comes, meaning they're trying to slide on in, but it's cracked to find him. And now there's problems, but they're going to get halfway, at least on the spike here. Eventually,
Lindy, I'll be have to buy.
I'll
be have to buy.
Hey,
oh my god, how did he get cracks there? But he's got to go. I'll be have to buy. I'll be have to buy. I'll be have to buy.พี่รักเวจี้เหรอครับพี่รักเวจี้ครับน้องแต่ว่าดิพี่เล่นตามราคาครับ
พี่ไปตามลมเหรอ
พี่ไปตามลมตามราคาฮะผมตามคือวินรวมครับแต่ว่าดิพี่ตามคือวินรวมครับ
We got like a 99% success rate. Well, there's the 1%. And now they're going to be suffering the consequences. Probably a timeout here for Heretics, I can imagine, yes. Couple of ults they could bring in, sure, but their money is going to be suffering on the other side.
Well, that's why they don't die. I'm going to go get it. Oh, I don't jump.
But they do have the ultimate, so I wonder what
they're going to do.
I think it's below. I think it's below, right? Put down it, yeah. Down below, yeah, yeah, down below. Paranoia. เอ้ยก็ดูว่าขายบินกำไรแล้วไอ้กลุ่มบินที่ผมบอกไม่กำไรไม่กำไรแต่ของพี่ยังขาดทุน400เหี้ย
ไม่ว่าพี่อย่าลืมว่าเนี่ยคือมันเป็นจับเป็นเส้นได้ป่ะแบบอันเนี้ยมันยังไม่ได้สูงเลยอ่ะเรื่อยๆป่ะพี่ระวังนะ
ไอ้เหี้ยพูดถึงเธอเราอ่านขาดเรามานั่งเหี้ยได้เงินฟรีเลยเนี่ยถ้าพูดดีๆถูกป่ะ
ใช่ๆมันก็ไม่ชัวร์ขนาดอ๋อ
มันก็ไม่ชัวร์ขนาดนั้นก็ถือว่าภาพกับการว่าเป็นเฮียติกดขาดมาก็สุดจบเลยถูกป่ะ
ใช่ๆๆๆๆพอพอแล้วเหมือนไอ้เนี่ยเหมือนเอาไว้หยอด
แต่ถ้าพูดชนะกูเอาถ้าพูดชนะแบบนี้จริงกูไม่ขายนะ
แต่ว่าใจ
แบบ
ใจใช่ไหม
ครับ yes
เพราะไม่ได้ใส่หน
ัก
อ่ะมัน
เน้นหนักใส่นิดเดียวอ่ะน่าลุ้นอ่ะมันน่าลุ้นอ่ะกูเจ็บไปต่อมันน่าเล่นไงถูกป่ะล่ะ
แล้วเราไม่ได้ใส่ไปหนักด้วยถ้าถ้าพูดชนะจริงสุดท้ายแบบนี้เราได้ไอ้นั่นคืนอยู่แล้วไง
จาก 3,000 เป็น 22,000 ได้มึงว่าไงกูมึงต้องเยอะขนาดไหนถูกป่ะล่ะมึงต้องคูเยอะขนาดไหนอ่ะSee the defensive ping. They're not lunging. They have a feeling that this type of play is going to happen. ยังไงพี่งงไอ้สูงต่ำเหรอก็เอาสกอร์สองฝั่งรวมกันสูงกว่าเท่าไหร่ต่ำกว่าเท่าไหร่ก็แค่นั้นเลย
ได้ถามคนนี้ว่ามันดูแบบว่าสูง21
หรือว่าสูงเท่าไหร่สมมติเขาดูบอกว่าเฮ้ยพี่ผมอยากไปสูง 21.5 คนดูว่าแกเอา 21.5 ลบ 13 ก็ได้แหละแปลว่าเนี่ย
and the site should be 38
39ต้องจบแบบ 139 ต้องจบ 139จบมากกว่า 139ได้ตังค์เลยมาเนี่ยอย่างเง
ี้ย that's just shadow step
มันเกินกว่าแล้วพี่เออไม่กว่าชนะกว่าว่าพูดจะกลับมาชนะ 2-1 นะคำขำนะคำขำนะผมคำขำนะ now cracks want to be pressured first nice shot from woot that's a good step but still foot have this back line now going to be under scrutiny from boom and yet Yetaji's just holding on this man just finds critical kills time and time again
rienzo might see that maybe they can pressure the spike here but it's going to be difficult mr fallen keeping eyes on
Yetaji waiting in case someone tries to get close how do they get rid of it well that's a shot น่ากลัวว่ะเหี้ยไม่เป็นที่คนบ้านเลยพ่อตายYou a 1v2 and he wants halfway at the very least. Benji's got there. Wow, แล้วแม่ has the shot. Heretics never down and fully out here. Gonna find themselves a second. I ทำไมถึงไม่บิ๊กไซด์วะ
Well, I mean, Team Heretics, they're good at the retakes.
ไม่เยี่ยมจริงยี่ห้อพีหัวลุกเลยสัตว
์ Those are the hard ones. The easy ones are the 4 versus 5 yard eco. Okay, doesn't really make sense, but go on. And we got a bunch of ulties up. 14.
ดูวางเป้าดิแม่
Rolling Thunder. That was pretty clean.
I'm a good dude, right here.
For CNET, they have Mr. Fallen on that Rolling Thunder.
We've seen that. Dan, 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 Thong, Dan, Dan. If he doesn't get hit, it's done. Running for this market area.
It might come. Yeah, I'm slow
opening here. Mini boy, so aggressive.
Fully off the leash. He just wants to keep going, and he's found a potential victim. But the slow, the stuns, everything being thrown into them. Lovely shot from Rien's cross map. They've still found their man. They've drawn first blood. What's the response from Foot now? Do they pause? Do they hit the brakes, or do they quickly pivot?
Try to quickly pivot, but if Team Heretics is able to come in for that 5v4 retake using that KO ultimate to shut down all the abilities, the timing peak.
Oh my
what?
God!
There it goes.
We.
Oh, what are we up to? That felt. So out of sorts. So
what,
oh. What is going on between these two?
Suddenly it's too messy here.
Yetaji's look now has to be sped up. He can't just sit back and wait. You've got Anna Captain getting out there. Does have TP. Can get away with that one. My God, I thought he was sticking around for a second. Then jeez.
He just wanted the info, but Yetaji is completely cutting off all the rotations through spawn. So right now, Anna Captain needs to make this decision. 40 seconds. Wherever he goes, he needs to commit. And Team Heretics knows Boo has his ultimate. He can quickly reposition if he needs to. But right now, they're just gambling towards.
All you take right here.
A cool. We go together.
30 seconds left.
Yetaji needs to get on this rotation. But right now, Mini Boo.
ต้องวางเอให้พวกเฮียนี่วิ่งมาก่อนแล้วอย่างแรก
เคจ knows that they're all here
so much pressure
on him โอ้เฮียอยู่ที่แม่งเลยนะ
จบแต่ย้อนนอนวั
ดแม่งป่าไอ้เฮีย
A quick flick and it's job done now it's on Ada Captain to basically clutch here what can the one man achieve desperate to get a kill and I like the
เรือสามคน
He's actually threading the needle quite well. Gonna invest the smoke, but he's gotta keep an eye on the spike at the very least. He can't let it completely go out of hand. Oh, he's just about dodging these bullets here. Pulling the Neo, but still the tap on the spike. You can see that it's not a commitment. He's waiting on this.
They're waiting. They have time.
They both have. Oh my god, but now they're down at least a player here. They've got to play this to perfection. Out of captain trying to just toy with their minds. Oh my god, out of captain.
All in favor, yeah.
Rien's. Thought you might have balls of steel on that one, but it's out of captain. Oh, I thought he could have that clutch. I thought it was all his. A 1v3 was beckoning. But it wasn't to be. Rien's does get the defuse and Heritage get another round.
You know, I've been up here not that long, but I've been up here enough times to see
Adam Captain
in a disadvantaged situation as Omen. Very similar position, winning 2v3s, 3v5s, and I'm like, am I going to see that again? And
it can't be so good, right? Yeah, he's so clutch. Yeah, he's so
clutch.
Yeah, he's so clutch.
You felt that was right on the wire there.
When I saw that peek from Woot losing that KO ultimate in the at market in that 5v4, what's going on?
It just felt just pandemonium, and it feels like we're gonna see more of that.
What's it? Oh my god!
This just feels ridiculous. Miniboo's the one to come out on top here. Zenith's the one to fall, but still, they're putting so much behind. There's so much of a scrap. They're just throwing Miniboo into the blender, but he keeps coming out on top.
Catching Foot off guard, and Foot is usually so safe in their openings. Instant reaction into middle, reclear with the drone. They have that KO flash as well if they need it.
Right here. Yeah, it looks like Heretic's getting the tempo, getting the read, getting the beat of what Foot want to do with this. But still, trying to deal with them, even with the right ideas, is no easy task. And they've completely repositioned to this stack towards top middle. Maybe expecting this is the next reaction. Is it the right call? It was, but the gun in the way, but there's still enough numbers here. The Heretic's come out on top. Woot this time gonna go for the ult as well. They now know about Ada Captain. They don't quite know about Yeda J or Mr. Fallen, but they can make a good guess on this one.
I can be nice.
Fallen may be the one to find a shot. Oh, he can! And that's huge! But still, he's sitting pretty favorably here, but the position this fight is
there.
And the captain again! So, goddamn clutch when it matters! And now Boo left in the 1v2 this time.
Can he
get the res?
Hey, can he get the res?
Step towards it.
30 seconds. Maybe I'll
open the door here.
Should
be rewarded.
They found my wife. Caster's curse. I'm not gonna say anything because last round he had something similar.
But the timing, that position should be so good. And captain, if you won't do it, I will.
Tại vì cái bọn này, cái ta cặp tần kia là kinh. Một bên.
Là
thằng cuối này à? Đại dùng.
And they haven't seen Yellow Jay. Are they starting to think maybe he's on the lurk? When does that penny drop? It's so well positioned.
Wow, that.
Come on, Boo! The curse holds true. Yellow Jay's positioning was exceptional, Josh, but it just didn't work out again.
You know,
that's gonna be so sad that Yellow Jay gets killed because of his teammate's one-way smoke that was positioned there.
Yes.
Oh, that's so sad. Because yeah, you're absolutely right. Boo's like, wait a minute. And jumping through that one-way smoke as well. He had the TP on the box, so he jumped through.
Yeah.
And I don't think Ada Captain was ready for that type of peek, that type of play. So, man, these rounds are just going so back and forth. These openings from Team Heretics with that Miniboo just sliding down the lines, Woot flashing, Rian's
darting.
Now, Foot, they're getting caught kind of in the open, but they have such good ultimates, but they don't have the economy to follow it up with. And when we see the show
start, we expect
maybe we can see one or two. Maybe they do something with that.
So
if we can see some sort of something like that being comboed, they might not use the ultimate to open up the round, but they might use it to close the round. And right now we're seeing cracks with that Vandal invested, so at least one hero weapon looking to find an opening, and then if they're able to get that opening, they follow up with the ultimate.
Otherwise,
they wait, they got all of them to dump next round, and Team Heretics would just have one more round lead.
Alrighty, three more seconds and we're back underway here. So many ults, but not the weapons to back it up. NG
feeling brave enough, even spotting that Zenit has that ult in hand, to still try and make a play here. Now he's going to be under pressure, though, and this is the adjustment team that maybe expecting that Benji was going to sit safer for a main, but the quick adjustment through from Market, they get their man. B site now open, the plant should be there and it should be safe. You're still looking at these rifles. One's been picked up in the hands of Zenit, and one with cracks. Next string of attention is over towards this Market approach.
Yet a J.
เออมันทำดีไปเนี่ยเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮียเป็นสักทีเฮ
exactly you're thinking.
รออะไรอ่ะเหี้ยวินแบบปัญญาอ่อนเหี้ยได้เปรียบเขาแล้วแท้วินไปเสียเฉยดิ
just get into middle for free because team heretics doesn't really contest that they contest A a lot Benji breaking the camera towards B showing that they're going to be weak in the middle foot taking that space and they still save that rolling thunder but seeing a big opening with that showstopper through that middle area now foot are able to take the lead off the back
well it's what you
wanted
Right, this was what you wanted to see them kind of like a little set piece to an extent. I mean, just building off of maybe one of those ults, deciding to use it early rather than late, and it worked. They got Benji, sight was available, and yeah, the Jay finally rewarded for those lurks.
And now Team Heretics on a low investment round. They have light shields on three of the players. Benji, I don't think he can afford anything. So what is he going to do? Outlaw out, probably going to control that middle area. He loves playing around bottom middle in tiles, controlling those rotations and creating.
ไม่รู้ใช้หลอกอะไรมั้งไม่ได้เซตอัพมาเหมือนไม่เซตอัพมาสนแต่สกิล
It's a good weapon.
ทำไมตรงนี้มันดูน่ากลัววะ
And a captain.
เจ็บแม่งหัวเด้งเลยสัตว
์ Big damage.
มันตายไปแล้วครึ่งตัว
เหมือนตาย
ไปแล้วครับครึ่งตัวตอนนี
้ Benji
Fishy now his classics looking real dangerous but off the site they play because they know that Rolling Thunder is gonna just demolish them if they play on the site
yep you're right
entry coming in from CNed
Yeah, he's got the sight for them. Done his job. Pain Shot gonna make him shift a little closer. Cena, you don't want to go too far here. Cena, you don't want to go too far here, do you? A trade for Adam Captain, but he's the one on 2 HP. He's got to back away here.
ได้เหมือนเดิมเรียบร้อยกลัวมึงจบแล้วจบแล้วกลัวมึงได้เสียแล้วไอ้กูถ้ามึงถอยอย่างเงี้ยก็ถอยยิ่งจบว่ะ
Rolling Thunder available. He just can't hit his teammates with this as he does it. It's gonna come in as soon as that spike gets tapped
Waiting for it
now. Gonna find cracks real quick. Paranoia didn't find it, but it's gonna connect towards so many here. Time to go farming. Energy claiming two lives already. Rianton will have a couple more seconds till that clock starts ticking quickly, and they know it. And they're getting to damn work. Already down to the 1v1. And Woot trying to do what he can for the
sake of the game.
Energy underlining the round and foot taking further lead.
Team Heretics.
เยตูเราให้เยตูเราให้กูเยตูเราให้เรา
on their best map their map pick as well 4-6 on their defense right now but
รอชี้เลยอ่ะมันคนได้ตั้งกี่วินแล้วไอ้สัตว
์
ยิงแบบนี้เราไม่ควรต้องลุ้นเยอะแล้วเนี่ย
you're seeing 2 HP on Ada Captain but that outlaw coming in huge for Yetage he's able to switch to that Vandal and close out the last two players to get a nice little clutch in the end there
น่าสมบูรณ์ไอ้เบียร์ติดตัวไอ้เบียร์ติดตัว
แต่แบบ unlucky timing here and there awkward positioning instantaneous reward back into things
แปดสี่ได้ไหม
Boo's got his on the other side Yellow Jay's got theirs as well but the rest were used up by Foot as we noted
ถ้าไม่บุกแปดสี่พี่กากดไอ้เหี้ยต่อเลยเว้ยต่อ 2.5 pace change
Team Heretics as well with a different three B now. They didn't do any opening contact towards A this round, and instead they have a double A kind of bait and switch setup here with Big Bro and Little Bro. And Boo's been in this position before on that pixel gap, but they haven't had Mini Boo sitting in this corner before.
Gonna see all of them. Boo's now on a platter. Does he get out with his life already? You can see where Dizzy was able. to get that flash towards, but he's made it out of sight. This guy is fortunate.
He's gone.
He's off ski. He's out of there. Got to be careful on this cross, though.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I thought he might have had that. Rien's, though, keeps things at least within touching distance. But look at CNED trying to shift up a bit closer. He could have a fight on Benji here, but it's Woot joining him. So a 1v2. One right, one left. But it's CNED still. That knife will give away that he was close. Not quite sure where, but still close enough. They've got to be careful. And now the swing. And that's not a clean enough shot. Benji takes that first step. Now it's on Yellow J. Clutch before. Can he clutch again? Oh. Not this time. Heretics closing the gap up to 5. The game is still very much live between these two.
Really good decision.
Yeah, yeah, ดูคู่เซตเดียวร้อยตีมไปครับโอ้โห7โมงไม่ไหวครับผมดูไม่ไหวจริง7โมงอ่ะผมไม่น่าอยู่ถึง7โมงอ่ะอันนี้คอนเฟิร์มเลย
They get the 2 for 1 on the players coming out of Elbow there. And I love how in that 3 versus 2
retake
for Team Heretics.
นี่ว่าอะไรวะออก8ใช่ป่ะไม่อยู่7โมงครับ
ถ้
าเป็นอีกวันนึงกันได้อยู่แต่ว่าเพราะ19ผมกะว่าเอ้ยผมจะตีมแล้วก็บอกว่า19ผมจะไปไวข้าว
For that peek from CNED, deal with him just slowly encroaching. They have so much time to work with. Beautifully played, they keep 3 alive, and they secure that round.
And it's the fact that Minibu goes back
to
this.
Is he gonna snowball them in the back?
I see, or yeah, it looks like that might be the case already across the map here. Paranoia coming in, Boo's in trouble once again. This guy is just constantly under pressure, constantly being chased down. This time doesn't opt to go all the way towards CT. They've still got safety on short. They still have Woot there to keep that secure, so he doesn't have to fall all the way back, but it is a 4v4. Stacking up a little towards
แล้วโอเบมิวไม่ก็ดูน่ากลัวดีเหมือนกันนะ
All this fight happened above a minute, still a minute 10 on the clock here, so plenty of time to slow things down.
ใช่อะเทนไอเทนพิวอะ
โอ้คดพิว
มันเป็นโอเมนที่ไม่เหมือนโอเมน
โอเมนที่เหมือนโอเมนเลยอะ
Trips got control over B.
ตอนที่มันแชมป์มัดลิสป่ะที่มัน
Big info on the knife. One way reinvested. Cage's a response, but now they focus towards maybe elbow. You can already see that.
เซนเวียร้อยตีเปียใครเซนเวียร้อยตีบอกไม่ดูฟอร์มอ่ะไม่ดูฟอร์มเลย
Needs boo with him, and now here comes the hit with the dizzy in the stomach.
เอาเนี่ยเซนป่ะเซนน่าเล่นดีว่ะ
แต่น้อยตีก็มัน
เข้าออก It was just so well crafted on the timing. Now Benji and Rian trying to play this back in. That's a lot of bodies to clear. That's a 2v4. You gotta look at the post farm positioning. Mostly tuckedTowards sight with a little bit of an offset from Mr. Fallen. I don't know if he saw enough. It feels like he did. Maybe a step or two, even potentially heard. Going all the way around, but it's going to be matched. It's going to be met with a similar look from Mr. Fallen.
Oh,
no pressure elsewhere. They're starting to get a bit paranoid, but he's got the flash still, but he might get pushed off this angle. It's a 1-for-1 trade. Benji would have to go nuclear to do anything. It's looking like
Foot.
A
team
to take the lead even further away.
Hey!
Yeah. Stop it! Stop it! I was wrapping up the heart.
เกือบโดนสัตว์เป็นที่ยิงหมดนะบอกให้ช็อตนี้ไอ้เหี้ย
You're not meant to be able to do that sort of stuff. Give me the replay of that, please.
ถ้าได้พบคือจบ
God damn! That was so close.
ถ้าได้พบคือหวานเจี๊ยบนำเลียบเลย
Enough to secure the round, and right there, I'm just.That needs to go in a folder, a bookmark of how not to play those types of 4v4 situations. Because right there was well played by Foot. Great utility usage, the combination of the abilities, getting onto the site with the dizzy, the positioning, the cages to kind of deny that one-way smoke. I'm just wondering why Team Heretics thought that it was a good idea to try to hold A from A link there when they have that camera watching middle. They have a double up in market, playing the retake on B.
ใช่พูดไปหรอใช่ผมใส่ว่าพุทธชนะแล้วใส่ชนะแล้วชนะแล้วพุทธชนะแล้วพุทธชนะเล
ยโอ้ย
เขาได้ got that you know neon
yeah why not
sprinty CNED on that sheriff again he had a 4k opening on that first half here Foot trying to disrespect the smoke yep they did this they did this on Abyss as well in their defense close down the map
there is a player keeping an eye on this booA nice attempt at damage, but cracks is so sharp.
They're so close though, Team Heretics, but don't expect this.
Surely not. Oh, but the timing, now they're going to hear those tippy-tappies over towards tiles, and they're going to just shift away. They get themselves back towards site. This is a lovely little kind of like assassination from Foot and CNED, wanting to pick back up where he left off on map one, but not going to be the case. Okay, now this is where we get a little too dangerous. Now we got to be careful here. We're in a 3v3. It was looking like Foot had all the right approaches for a minute.
3 versus 3, and Team Heretics knows it's only one more player here. Right now, we gotta go quick. We gotta kill him before the rotates come in.
And they know he's on site. Off the back of that knife, they've gotta know that he was around this position, and yeah, indeed, he's gonna be committed to it, but they've been stalled out. Heretics taking their time here. The flash comes in. Mr. Fallen tried to send a quick flash before he went down, but it wasn't gonna be. So now a 2v2, back and forth. No plant, 20 seconds. It's getting dangerous. They know about one, but they don't know about the other, Jay.
ว่าแล้วว่าแล้วไอ้สัตว์ยูเจต้องตายกูว่าอยู่แล้ว
And the score gets tied right back up nice and close in just a moment's time. It feels like if Heretics keep this sort of thing up.
เย่เย่เย่เกมแปลกๆไว้กู
If Heretics hesitated even one more second in the A site, it could have been a disaster.
I thought it already was.
Adacaptain already coming out with the paranoia. Once I saw that, I'm like, oh, it's done for. That cage from Benji to let them flood out of elbow, that was a life
saver. No.
I love how in that 2v2, they didn't instantly try
to save
the
same
things.
And just like there, pivoting. ไปหาจักรการเราเองไปหาเขาเอง
And now they can play out the round. Or whoever was there.
ไม่แนะนำครับไม่แนะนำ
Now can they make it all even? Boot. Gonna see the entirety of foot. And actually, that's a bulldog to be picked up. And Benji's only got that ghost, so he has to slip away and respect this a little bit. They're gonna speed up on site and probably get that plant down quite quickly. But that back line is a problem. Benji's got to play his life here.
ครับไปหายเองไปหายเขาดูหายกันเองนะหายกันเองคุยเองคุยเอง
They carry on this way.
Benji's only got a ghost. His life isn't super important right now. Making sure he stays alive to disrupt this retake timing as best as he can. That is his goal right now. Foot, need to ignore him and just go for that retake. But they're walking in. They're hunting him one at a time.
And he's good for it on the first. He is being closed down on. So, oh, I thought he got away. CNED, really nice tracking to follow him up and over. But it is a 3v3. There's that ghost. But, I mean, as I said, not exactly a prize possession. There.
ไอ้เซฟี่มารอตายบอมมันไม่แห้งจริงไง
Do you like that lineup?
โอ้เขี้ยวจัด
He's been working on that for hours, man.
Might need to hit a custom and try that out.
Yeah, sorry, we'll get demos one day. Don't worry about it. For the rest of it, though, just gonna opt for the spike here. No real use kind of carrying any of that on. I thought they could have a bit more threat to that, especially with that bulldog pickup at the bottom and middle.
ไอ้ที่นี่เจอละเอียดนะแบบไม่ให้เขาติ
Benji would have been the more ideal option, but you know, it's trying to pick your poison at that point.
It's either go for the round win and ignore Benji, or go for as much damage as you can, retrieve as many weapons as you can, and you know, try to hunt him down, alleviate some pressure, force him into an area, hope that they come into you. They didn't. Unlucky.
ไอ้กูเราได้เบอร์เท่าไหร่นะฟูดเท่าไหร่สิบป่ะไอ้ตัวสิบเอ็ดดีกว่าใช่ป่ะ
Look at this. They've still got what 3 rifles. The Sherpa, yeah, the SMG on mini boot, but that's not that bad when you're on neon. You can just run and gun.Okay, well, that's great.
It's a war.
There's follow-up, maybe.
Yeah, theoretically. And yeah, the spacing, not great.
Hot flash.
Yeah, that's nice. Oh, yeah. Screwed. Cena tried to turn it in time, but the support's there. Cracks out of the captain, keeping control of the line. Rien's, the offset of the timing doesn't work out well enough for him. He can't counter-swing that. So down to Rien's and Wood, they do have the right to
score
this. He's still a little bit dangerous, so you've
got to pay them enough respect. Don't give too much away. Knife back in 7.
เหลือสองตัวเฮียนี่ด้วย
Trying to play together here.
It's
beautiful.
Really
well controlled on that push up towards A there. They did everything right.
อะไรพี่จะ activate window รอก่อน
Heretics trying to use that bonus round, trying to use that neon to get a little bit aggressive there, tanking that dizzy flash. Who cares? Keeps going forward. If there was a layered flash from Woot there for him,
พี่ทำเดี๋ยวพี่ทำแน่นอน
Maybe that could have worked out.
ไอ้นะ
Maybe he needs some pause and wait for
his boy. เบลให้เอาควรมาใส่เบลบอกว่าเดี๋ยวเขาทำให้บอกกูเนี่ย
He gets to go super wicked fast.
So right here,
first gun round, and Team Heretics needs to at least do damage to Foot because Foot had so many players alive that round.
เฮ้ยเขาบอกร้านบอกว่าไม่ต้องซื้อควรใหม่พี่ซื้อไปแล้วไงควรได้ซื้อผิดอ่ะ
Fast beep.
Paranoia, Dizzy, and they're going to commit to hunt, oh my god, to hunt this one down. Zenith, that bait shell went in, and it's going to be Rienzu suffering. 31 HP. They're not going to know how much damage they've done, but they sent them, I mean, running the hell away more than anything. Respond through middle, maybe pressure mark it. But it's such a stack on this side.
Game ก็จบแล้ว Game ก็จบแล้ว
มันอยู่ที่วินดี้ละ มันอยู่ที่วินดี
้ Towards middle. It's looking like that. It is for Foot.But the re-clear on the main Heretics right now. They're going to see nothing here. Expect it to be weak. And potentially walk straight into a trap. Mini-Boo in a prime position to disrupt just whatever, anything.
Yeah,
Mini-Boo is walking up, creeping
Mini-Boo,
towards
Mini-Boo.
Realize fairly soon It's just the Cypher here playing the retake. He's gonna have to call his teammates back.
I want to see if he can break some utility.
มีนอกมีในครับ ICOC
ลุ้น
2 ทาง
They've got 35 seconds if you're going to do something do it now
At least they have a Neon that can sprint across As soon as he sees the strip he realizes this is a retake A Give the spike to the Neon get him out of there cuz 30 seconds you got to make a decision you got to move
They're trying to keep going this way
ไว้ตัวอย่าเชื่ออะไรง่ายๆอย่าเชื่ออะไรง่ายๆสวยเก่งเก่ง
พ
ี่
ด
ู
ย
ัง
เป
็
นจ
ี
ด
เออคนแม่นเลยพี่ไปยิงหัวเ
นี่ยโจนมีหน้าโจนมีหน้าโจนมีหน้าโจน
But did everything right they just to hold the site have faith in the setup and it worked
well เราได้ดูแบบ3
Team Heretics had to have thought okay you know what's going to happen here they do all
this ยังไงครับน้องชาย
Then they're gonna reset into A. There's no way they can stick around here, especially after we drone reclear and everything. But once Boo got all the way up, broke the trip, and did not get responded on by Asina, by Mr. Fallen, flashing him, anything like that, he needs to be calling them back and saying, hey, look, I got all the way up, I broke the trips, I know it's a retake A from Cypher, and there's no one contesting me. So they're gonna be stacked B. Like, that is his cue. And
yeah, well,
they don't do that, they lose the round, Team Heretics.
ธรรมดาเฮียแข่งระดับนี้
ผมว่ารายละเอียดแม่งเยอะเกินไป
เออรายละเอียดเยอะคนเดียวใครมาจำไหวอะรายละเอียดด้วยแก้วินต่อวินอีกเฮียมันใครมาจำไหว
เอตูไม่มีแถบนะลูก
เออเซนร้อยติปน่าดูผมถึงว่าน่าดู
I just feel like they're in the right places.
They've been positioning so nicely.
CNED put to task in case they try and slip top middle, but we're seeing Heretics slip away from that.
It stressed the defense. They are worried right now about this.
Are you getting to panic? Come on, let me be bold.
Market as well because of that camera down, but what? Not caring. Ripping towards A.
But man, we're not clear. You should get to bat. We're not in top two.
There's no way you expect three players here, right? There's. Oh my God. Who's no, no. This is not how this is meant to happen. This is how you get punished. This isn't meant to be the round.
I may chop.
I thought they had the right idea, but maybe that little bit of pressure, that little bit of paranoia from that pressure top middle was enough to force them forward. And now you're seeing the consequences. Now you're seeing the site under that.
I may chop.
Blood's gonna be in and sound falling, and Yedajay to try and fight back through this in an individual attempt isn't gonna be enough.Mr. Fallen does evade the paranoia, and he's got a couple of targets here, but Pinhead's hard to hit towards, so Benji's just going to slip off from this one, sit a little deeper, depend a touch more towards Miniboo.
He's got Benji a Pinhead?
Yeah.
All right. You know, I've said this before, but we've said this before. These aren't the rounds that you're supposed to be winning. One versus three for Mr. Fallen.
Oh my God, stop it. Stop it. Why have you said that? Because now it's starting to happen.He's got one to the right and one to the left. Oh my God, what is going on? What are these individual fights? There we go.
He didn't get a half.
Oh, oh
my. He doesn't have time.
It's fine.
ไม่ตันหมดเลยเหี้ย
I need to speak to my therapist after some time.
จากความมั่นใจจากความมั่นใจกลุ่มจากความมั่นใจจากความมั่นใจ
แสดงว่ามันไม่ขาดทุนนะครับ
All those sheriffs, yeah, you're absolutely
เออจากความมั่นใจ
This is Team Heretics. They shouldn't be winning that round, especially like the rounds that they should be winning. They're losing. The rounds that they should be losing.
ไอ้ยี่ก็บอกเฮียติก็มีวันน่ะบอกเลยจะทำจริงแก
To get into
this
game, but มันบ้า
แต่ปัญหาคือมันชอบเดินไปอย่างเง
ี้ย Everyone's got guns now. We've got a few really big, powerful ults. Rianz has Thunder's Fury.Woot has his ultimate on KO right now, can disable a lot of things. CNET has his Showstopper, and Krax has Thrash.
And when we talk about Foot, if we take a second to talk about this team, I think a lot of us kind of discuss it, you know, when we're away from camera, but I feel like they're still a momentum-based team. They're a team that thrives when they're feeling out of the game. And it's such a hard thing to quantify as well. It's such a silly thing that casters say, but it is true, especially in Valorant. We're like,
Vibes Merchants.
Literally, I hate it. I hate it. Oh, he's just, you know, he's in the zone. Don't worry about it. He's just in the flow state. End me. Molly myself if I'm
sorry,
going,
that's lucky. Yeah.
Right. But the point is, though, that Foot still feel like that team to me. Like, when everything is good, they are incredibly hard to deal with. It feels like they get all the right reads. They're in the right place. They're hitting every shot. They are gunners. But that last round is a tilter. Now, I want to see what the effect is. I like the fact that we've instantly got a timeout. It's actually from Heretic, so if anything, it's kind of nicely timed to maybe help them simmer down a bit.
Both teams?
I don't know. I don't think it was.
Okay.
Maybe I'm wrong. Production, if you could correct us, let us know if this was a single timeout. I think it was just a Heretic's timeout. And again, this actually might work well for Foot to kind of keep them back on a level and pick them up, because you saw, I mean, you saw the death slam from Cena, you saw the frustration.
They're going straight into this B play. They have the ultimates to follow it up.
Fast mid piece though, coming out on the other side as well. Cena clearing straight through tiles.
Yeah, but he can't get too close to a K ultimate.
Yeah.
No, he can't. Already going to send in the showstopper. Heretics have the site control.
They're not using their ults.
Now they are.
Andy.
There we go.
There it is, countered. Dealt with, and a fight to be had. Mini Boo standing, holding the line. Can he get out with his life? He does! How the hell is he getting out of that? 30 HP, and he's still sticking around. He's still going to be a nuisance, and he's still hitting just as hard. Yeah, the J, it's time to back off and say this was called from the start, but that pace change is devastating.
Boom, headshot.
No one is old enough
really
to know that.
Really
sure. No one is old enough to
Some
know
FPS
that.
FPS Doug.
Yeah, that was the first person I ever got like starstruck by. I remember meeting them at like a Katowice or something. They did some like filming back in the day.
Oh yeah.
And it was like meeting like both of them, and I was like, oh my god,
that's them.
That guy.
Everyone knows you run faster with your knife out.
Literally, I felt like a fan. Fan mentality.
That's how we nasty. That's all that I eat. My god, yo!
Heretics with a very quick pace change, but a nice investment of the ult. Well, you know, Woot kind of invested that just off the back of the counter to cracks there as well. It worked wonderfully to keep control on that pressure.
Now we get a Foot timeout.
Yeah.
And this is at the point of the game where they're kind of slipping up a little bit. They're letting the game get away from them. And what they need to do is not let their emotions get away from them. And I'm going to quantify this, okay? I'm not going to just say something about Vibe Merchant momentum based. What I'm going to say is when they start to lose rounds like this, it appears to me that they start to do desperate plays, go a little bit too aggressive, and they dig themselves a deeper and deeper hole, trying to recover themselves out of it. And they are so good at doing the simple things right that if it doesn't work one or two times, they abandon that and start getting really desperate and like, oh, what do we do? Okay, CNET go rush down mid. Okay, CNET rush down B. And they don't need to do these things. They do have the Rolling Thunder if they want to do it. Show their hand first, because every single round so far, Team Heretics, this is their game plan. 101. If they can catch four in a Rolling Thunder and then converge on that, that is their way to win the round and even come back in the game. If they try to do it before Team Heretics shows their hand, a huge berth.
Okay, 9-9 here. Still a purchase in the hands of Foot. It's not a good one. There are stingers coming out. There is a sheriff for cracks. But these guys hit harder than a truck sometimes with these weapons. So don't write them off just yet. If that gets broken towards middle. Yeah, lovely. God, the observers. Josh, you were never doing bits like this.
What do you mean?
You were never doing bits like this. Little flash and a swing towards middle.
Stop.
And already they've cleared through mid. They've seen nothing.
เฮ้ย yeah, so yeah, เบนจี้เหรอพี่เอ้ยเบนจี้มันอยู่เทียนอยู่แล้ว
What Foot are up to?
ใช่ครับอันนี้ EMEA ครับ
Team Heretics
ยังดูแค่อยู่กับซีนายไหมครับได้ดูครับดู
Stress middle Benji
deploying drone
โอ้โหสู้ time is the reclear towards A.
Last time they stressed middle it was almost an overreaction towards A. We saw them have that triple stack over on that A site that cost Foot the round. Now Heretics doing something similar to a degree, but not following the same pathing. Now, looking to pace back in towards that B site.
See that spot of the day. They think Foot is stacked there. Only two defenders towards B. That roll.
You're gonna be die later, bye.
Takes too long.
Now getting slowed down a little here, but there's still the two on the site. Yet a J. Trying to get ahead of it again. Mr. Fallen now just tucked towards back killer. He gets kind of a surprise fight. That's a ridiculous
one
though.
Mr.
Fallen desperately trying to keep those numbers at least within touching distance. But this is so difficult. A 2v3, an upgrade for Radar Captain. Cracks on the Sheriff. Full utility. Still a chance here. It's not impossible. It's just improbable. Trying to force Benji forward. Does the barrel show? It doesn't matter. He finds out a captain. And now the position will be considered. They'll know where that mosh came from. So Cracks' chance is diminished by the second. He can try as he wants, but there's still utility here. Benji, even late round, popping some in, making it even trickier for Cracks to do anything of value. And I think he knows this one's done for. That is going to be 10 here.
Send Wingman on it.
นี่เยตัวมันจน
ได้ in a vain hope of just anything
ดูยืนตรงกลางอะไรเหี้ย
oh man
get hunted
okay
yes
he does okay Josh this feels like this is a swing round now
ยังไม่เต็ม
ถ้าวันเวทีจะมีหลอด
จะชนะเลยใช่ but what I don't want to see them do and what I want to see them do instead is I want them to not try to control both sides right 3 towards A 2 towards B
hey if I don't got it you got it bro let's gogo
If they're going to try to defend both sides at the same time, they're going to lose every single time against Team Heretics unless, you know, Team Heretics tries to go into the 3 stack and then Fortnite is able to rotate over, especially with an ultimate. We need to see them start playing, take a page out of Team Heretics, play Reaching from one of the sites and stack at the other.
Oh my god, fast
play. Rip. Let's see if it's rewarded straight down middle. CNET, can you close the gap? They're putting everything into this one. Rienstra sent it back.
What is that? What is that?
It just felt like it fell flat
again. Yeah.
Oh my God, cracks you. Okay.
Oh, ติดไม่ได้ทั้งคนเลยว่ะกู
The fact he hits that.
กลับมาได้อยู่พี
่ Just feels like he's just won 30-70. And he walks away feeling confident. Again, somehow we're in a 4v4 here. It felt like that was such a big investment for so little reward.
Again, 2-2 split. On the sides of fight right now.Devastating for them. Realizing that was the guy going down middle.
Benji got hat.
I know exactly where you are.
Pinhead's back out.
แล้วก็ตีเลย
Smoke towards market. You've got the off angle from Mr. Fallen. Does Cracks play headers? No, he can't. I think the paranoia caught him enough that he has to respect it. TP in. We've got three towards B now. Later rotate for Yedda J, but he'll be here in time. You see that Team Heretics want to kind of clear back pillar.
Stuns up, guns up.
That's nice. Hard. Can't avoid it that time. That's nice. Benji does get two on the way back in.
ไม่ใช่เป็นจิ้มโอ้ยยิงเที่ยนได้ไงวะ
Looking to clutch up again. How does Boo play this?
ว่าแล้วตะบงอย่างนี
้ is how he plays that. But Cracks is sharp as hell. He's the one who got the pick back towards the start. They're taking down Mini Boo. Can he avenge his fallen brother here, Boo? Trying to play the dance, toy with the timing. Cracks ice cold in it. Boo knows he's off. Spots him again.
Saw the head.
He doesn't need to go for this just yet. Now he does. Oh, he's toying with him. Careful, 2 HP here. He's gonna have to swing this, and he does.
Oh, yep, man.
Avenging his brother, getting the red ball clutch. And Heretics up to 11.
Yeah, ช็อตนี้สุดตีนว่ะ
Scary, scary.
ไม่ได้รู้ไม่ได้ไว้กูไปไอ้กำแพงแล้วยิงรู้ไม่ได
้ And now, 4 getting taken out. Beautiful shot to put him down.But again, this is what I was saying. But they're feeling a little bit desperate. They're going a little bit too crazy.
Off the barrier.
Use that rolling.
ไม่เอาให้จันเลยวะ
He's in by himself on a lone mission. He gets taken out.
ไอ้หลอกพี่นั่นพีกันไหมดีกว่าไอ้เนี่ยตัวแรก
เออตัวแรกพีกระปวดแล้วตะบงพีกระพีกันไหมวะงงมากเลย
And now Team Heretics can do a fast opening themselves.
Certainly can.
รออะไรยังแม่ส่งวีแพ้ตัวเองจบแล้วว่ะขอดูว่ามันจบป่ะ
Josh that is something that we know the heretics will be looking for
พูดที่เธอเชีย
ร์
ทางเราไปแล้ว
club of teams who know how to play those best of fives and this could be a chance for them to get on towards that
Look, if there's any round that Foot's gonna win, it's gonna be off the back of a sheriff round.
Of course it is.
It's always a thing. They have to win at least one per game.
Do you not remember the moment that just in the next couple of seconds, Ada Captain somehow gets two kills here for no reason?
Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot that part of the script.
Yeah, remember, okay? Yeah. No one knows how it happens, but it does. Somehow he just magically gets two kills. I mean, these are literally the sort of rounds that Foot just always seem to get so scary in.Actually, they might get the timing. Hey, they've got Yedda J pushed up middle here. They can gamble a rotate over towards A.
โอ้ยมึงได้ข่าวขนาดนี้มันต้องมาแล้วป่าววะไม่ทันไรเฮียไอ้ไส้แม่เย็ด
Rotation coming in. The attack has to come through elbow.
This feels like the best chance yet.
Two opening one digs.
Right place and a captain. There's the first. Remember, I told you about the second though. Don't think he's done just yet. He's taken down Mini Booba Benji. 30 seconds left.Quick to this, gonna catch the support system of CNET. There is another player here, though, that Dizzy should be the red alarm bells ringing, knowing there's a lot of players here at the back line. There's the pressure. Crax is gonna go down, but there's still Ada Captain on the side. Mr. Fallen now swings from CT. There's the second. We all told you about it. You didn't believe us. But 10 seconds now. They need the plan here for Rienz. There's not much more he can do. 6 seconds. Flashed up, stunned up. This is just perfect.
Finally, the game. What the hell did I get?มาตายแล้วล้น
ไม่ทำอีกตั้งแต่แรกว่าวินที่พวกคุณเสียจะมีชนะไปแล้วเนี่ยเอาตรง
ๆนั่น
แ
หละสิ
ตอนบุก4วินตอนการอีก2 6วินละ
I hope it doesn't But it could
มันพลาดหลักๆพี่ว่ามันพลาดหลักๆประมาณ4วินเว้ยแบบว่า4วินที่แบบว่าควรต้องได้จริงๆอ่ะ4วินเว้ย
2-0 and go to the next stage the Heretics
they have that yeah พอกูให้ลุ้นเพิ่มอีก
เออยัง13
they're opening up with a fast opening againworked a couple times but also been stopped a couple times
yeah really hard one to call on it but seeing it's caught by the paranoia a mini boost just set up for success out of captain trying to isolate a fair
one ทำลายวินนั้นด้วยตัวเองจบเลยจบเลย
they keep trying to make up and make up and make up and now they just bulldoze
through them ที่หายมีควยของจริง they want to secure a bare minimum ot hereMr. Fallen and Yedda J, this is really hard. ให้กำลังใจทำไม 2v5, no access to
site. And this could be a plan against them too.
Again, you've got to consider the money. You've got to consider every aspect of this.
ให้กำลังใจทำไม Just getting no play here. ซีเด็ดเอาให้เฮียนะไปเกิดอะไรกันแต่เมื่อกี้ตัวซีเด็ดเลยตัวพลาดเลย
เอาให้แพ้ไงพี่ซีเด็ดใจร้อนตอนนี้พี่มาทำอะไรก็ไม่รู้เนี่ยพี่เป็นที่เป็นเสียเนี่ย
Now they have to go save. Let Team Heretics have that 12th round. That match
point. ใจเย็นๆวะ
But two...I guess Team Heretics has two chances to close it out. Foot need two rounds in a row.
Just to break into overtime. ให้ในเมืองกูไม่เสียหวังก็ได้ตอนนี้
Right now. เออในเมืองเอาวินหนึ่งให้ในเมืองกูรอดก่อนดิแม่ถ้ามันจะแพ้อะเว้ย
Very slow and Foot is going really aggressive, falling into the trap. And sometimes Team Heretics opens very fast and catches, especially Cena.
อยู่ก็ทำเฮียอะไรก็ไม่รู้ว้า
But that neon timing with the flashes, with the dark combos, is getting out past, breaking the timings of everything, catching them off.
The right balls. No, Yemjay's gone down. It's only Mr. Fallen who's going to get it. Keep you up to date while the replay runs. They did lose out on one of those two rifles there, so that's a big loss for them. They're going to reinvest.
Some of them have complete loss, but that
does mean
Guardians. It does mean Bulldogs, and you can see that frustration, Josh. You can see it on the faces. Okay, that's interesting to me.
Yeah, I'm going to try.
First time we're seeing an off on this defense. I think in this map in general, we haven't seen it all game, right?
I don't think so. Can't recall it. I mean, problem is, as it stands, it's in the wrong place. And it looks like Heretics right back to business. They feel no resistance to this point.
Yedda J might have had it on attack once, but Team Heretics already stealing this A space into Elbow. They have that ultimate.
One with light
spawn.
And it's going to be the guns in hand here. The paranoia does get sent from deep CT, so that's
going
to help
out
actually. That gives a second of recovery here. As Yedda J unable to really be of much assistance. Okay. Mini-boost gone down. That's good for Cracks. Tries to put his life on the line to get back towards the back box here. Mr. Fallen in support takes down Woot. We're still seeing this go on. This is a 3v4. Yedda J is
barely breathing. He's still alive.
He's still got a gun in the game.
Fake plant and teleport all the way back to B if he wants to. I wonder if they're going to do it, but they're not in the position the rest of the team in Elba right now to be able to do that.
Yeah.
How much do they know?
Who's
going for it?
Sticking that plant. 3 versus 4. Benji alive. The win condition.
Oh, Benji รอตัดเลทแม
่มัน2ตัวมันพีคสู้2คนเลยพี่ด
ิเออมันสู้ก็มันจะเอาอ่ะมันจะตัดก่อนนะ
Still here too. That's the 2 CT players going to be locked down by them, but that puts so much on the plate of Boo. He can try and keep them back for one way, but Mr. Fallen's found him. That's the site now open and available. They're getting overwhelmed here. Foot trying to fight back in, but Rianz does not find Mr. Fallen. Hold on. And Benji's always got a clutch in him at least once a game. And this might be the moment. No, out of captain. Still there. And now a 1v2. Very difficult for Rianz, especially with Yedda J.
Oh, yeah. Right, man, I'm going to lose it.แม่และมี 2.5 กูได้ด้วยแค่นั้นแหละสัตว
์ไปแบบเงียบ
ไม่ชัวร์ครับน้องก็ไม่กล้าพูดไปเยี่ยมดีกว่า
แต่ว่าว
ิน
น
ี่
เย
ี่ยม
เด
ี๋
ยว
ไ
ม
่
ได
้
ห
รอครับผมวินนี่ลุ้นตุ่นยกเลยล่ะแต่ไปไม่หนักไปไม่หนักครับผมไปให้แบบพอกลิบพอเดี๋ยวถ้าแม่งพิชนะนะแม่กูบอกเลยสัตว์แบบ3เล่นบอลโลเซ็กเลยกูบอกแค่นั้นแหละThey're finding out that เสี่ยพิชนะขึ้นมาแล้วกันนะมึงกูบอกแค่นั้นแหละ We don't have to take the fight to them.
We let them do something right now.
เออไม่น่าชนะไอ้กูมภาพไม่น่าชนะสักเลยภาพเยอะไปหน่อยไอ้เหี้ย
They continue. They try and challenge us. Cena goes forward. This is so dangerous. You're gonna hear the ults coming up from either side. The paranoia gonna be posted. Everything coming in. But mini boom right up mid. How has he sliced through them like a knife through butter?
Oh my
god, mini boom.Just deadly butchering foot here. And Cena took a lot of damage. 17 HP is not enough. The flashes were great. The stuff
was
great. Everything going their way. Yeah, the J and Ada Captain have been great.
Yes,
but this is so much. Oh my god, Ada Captain still gets two here. Hold on. The spike's not down. Do they know about Yeah, the J?
They will now.
Stop
stealing. Too late. 13-11. Heretics with a close affair in both maps, but close out 2-0.